Hi everyone, Nayroby here from One Holyoke. I'm just wanting to let everybody know about our event this Wednesday, December 16th at 5 p.m. right here at Kelly School. We are going to be distributing 300 boxes of food for families in Holyoke, and we will also be displaying some lights, ice sculptures, and inflatables. It will be all outdoors, maintaining safe distance and taking all the necessary precautions. People can drive through, coming through Bower Street, down Pequot, and be able to enjoy the beautiful displays, or people can walk through, lining up at Samoset Street, 6 feet apart, making sure that we are maintaining social distance, and be able to also walk through, enjoy the event, grab a box of food, and keep going. So I know that One Holyoke usually does a wonderful community dinner where we go indoors and we enjoy festivities. But this year we had to be creative and do a new event. And so we are presenting Winter Wonderland here in the flats in front of Kelly School. So I hope you guys join us. I also wanted to thank everyone that has provided support in this event. All the sponsors, as you can see here in the bottom of our flyer, we have over 26 sponsors for this event. This could not have happened without the community coming together and helping us out. And so I wanted to thank all the sponsors that help us put this event together. Thank you.